Are you looking at Violet Markey?
Yep. Her sister died, right?
For your class project, you must report on two or more wonders of Indiana.
Can we choose our partners?
For my geography class, this teacher wants us to do this project with a partner. I just don't want to do it.
Well, maybe it's time to get back out there.
What do you want from me?
I think it would be good for you to get out.
Maybe I don't want to get out.
You might end up loving it.
No, I won't.
Two wanders. That's all. Serious question. What are you most afraid of?
Being ordinary.
So don't be ordinary.
What's going on with you? You seem like goofy.
What are you looking at?
It's a kid on my lawn.
You know what I like about you, Ultraviolet?
What?
You're all the colors in one, at full brightness.
You know people call you the freak, right?
Sometimes I get into these dark moods.
Did you look into that support group I told you to check out? I want you to think about it.
I need to do things that remind me that I'm in control.
People don't like messy.
Or different.
I know that he's kind of dangerous.
No, he's not. I've texted him for the past couple days, and he hasn't responded.
He's not easy. He just gets in this mood sometimes.
Where do you go when you disappear? Tell me something real about you.
I just get a little lost sometimes. People don't like messy, right?
My phone died.
Violet, inside. Finch, go home.
People think this whole thing is an act. I know it's real.
I keep messing things up. I don't know how to not do that.
There are bright places, even in dark times. We can be that bright place.